Okay, so part two. Have this atomic needle. Thought I broke it for a second. It's really cool. I have this spinny fidget thing. I've never seen it before. So it spins and it can spin like this and you can pop it. It has like these little textures on it. It's really cool. I have the classic dimple. It's not named brand because they're $13. So truthfully, I love this thing, but it's not worth $13. I have this hard stress ball. It's like filled with sand or something. And this clear puppet. It's really cool. I have my dimple digits. This unicorn puppet. What? What does she want? Oh, these little macaroons. I'm not gonna show them all because this one's blue. I have a green, purple, and a yellow. What? What?
So are you recording yet?
Yes. Have the snapper. Just delete some unnecessary photos and you'll have some in videos and stuff that you just don't need. Then you'll have more storage.
No, it doesn't show the record button.
What? Send me a photo. Low in the thick puppy, but since it's like 4 o'clock, it don't. Weird dust on it. Dinosaur puppet. I don't know why I have so many pink puppets I just threw though. I have a spinny dimple. This heart puppet. Acupuncture rings. I'm not making a humongous mess and dumping all of them out because I only need one. I'm gonna bring you guys down on the floor. My boss is relating it. Have mochi. Mochi. Orange out of my groovy needles. More spiky balls. Alligator Man. A Muggle Puppet. I'm gonna make a part 2.